Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch the key idea of published research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select the paper for your further reading, knowledge or research purposes. Viewers, today's paper is about distribution of soil macro-fauna around dry Rosa fields and wet fish farm territory under the ecological conditions of district Faisalabad, Punjab, Pakistan. Noreen Rana is the lead author. Viewers, in this study, a total of 556 specimens were collected from both the dry and wet sites. Maximum population was recorded from dry land and the least population was recorded from wet territory. In case of Rosa fields, total 23 species were recorded belonging to 11 orders, 20 families and 22 genera, whereas 8 fish farm. Total 26 species were recorded belonging to 9 orders, 15 families and 21 genera. Species abundance was recorded utmost in 7th sampling. From dry land, L. tracetris was recorded abundantly with relative abundance of 32.07% and from wet land, O. ocellus was recorded as an extraordinary contributing species with relative abundance of 26.91%. Diversity was recorded maximum from dry land and least from wet land. Evenness ratio was also recorded in same context. Analysis of variance among both territories showed non-significant results. This article was published in January 2018 in the Journal of Entomology and Zoology Studies. Viewers, I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.